guys, but as a flight man back again with another video, man. Check out the video, man, on YXNGKA. It's what it is. Another song, It Is What It Is. Remix featuring Lil TJ and J out of the Prince of New York. Official music video. You know what I'm saying? So hey, I just saw this on my timeline. You know, I subscribed to my boy. Did I subscribe to him? Oh, no, I ain't subscribed to him. This is on my recommended. It was on recommended, man, because I think the future was in it. Lil TJ and J.I. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to see what YXNGKA talking about. You know what I'm saying, man? But, yeah. But I'm subscribing to him if you're going crazy on the music, though. But when I saw Lil TJ, man, and Lil J.I., man, you know, Lil TJ and J.I. just made a song not too long ago. Hey, that one hard, though. You know what I'm saying? People had mixed opinions, man. People was like, you know, we're going crazy. And people was like, you know, 50-50 about it. But I was like, this shit hard. You know what I'm saying, man? But, you know, you can't please everybody, man. You know what I'm saying? You got to, like, you feel me? Can't please everybody. But, yeah, we're going to see, man, It Is What It Is. A remix, Lil TJ and J.I., and him, K.A., man. So, yeah, if you know about K.A., man, let me know in the comments, man. If you don't, let me know in the comments, too. But, yeah, go straight to the video, man. And, yeah, we'll go straight to the video. Let's get it. Man, they got Maul one in the post. Look, they got Maul one in. Man, they trying to catch these three boys, man. It is what it is. One it. Let's try and catch him in New York, man.
It's a Lee hurt, put your life in reverse. My dog going crazy, boy, they probably like three perks. Thought he want my baby, no, I had to leave her. My bitch says she faithful, don't really believe her. I'm working. In my bag, no duffel, might be a Birkin. Nigga, quit the cat, you ain't the boss, ain't put that work in. I got niggas lurking. All these bitches dominoes, they wanna fall in line. She offered a heart, but I won't ever make a mind. If she ever call my phone, I decline. Can you get on my time? Ooh, no, you can't, cause I've been busy flying. Look, Avery, if my gun talk is gonna respond to what you say to me. And I could give a fuck about your king. You still gotta get down on both of your knees when you pray to me. I know you praying on my downfall. Another reason why your knees be on the ground for. And you was never posted in them trenches. You was lying when you mentioned what your life was on the line for.
Hey, he going crazy. K.A., man. Young X and G. He going crazy, though. He going crazy, man. I'm fucking with him, man. It's a vibe song, man. It's a vibe song. You in the car, man. You vibing out, man. You just vibing out. Jag killer, too, man. You know what I'm saying? You going to have people praying on your downfall. You going to have people laugh at, man. You going to have people just like you, man. Like, that's what you gotta do, man. You gotta just keep grinding and show them that, hey, I'm still here. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? No cap. You feel me? But these girls, though, man. you think I ain't know about these females, man? Hold on, we about to scroll right back. It's like, I ain't gonna lie, like one got her shit. Like, you can see it, you know. Well, it's a YouTube, so we can't say it. But you know what I'm talking about, though. If you know, you know. If you know, you know, man. We on YouTube, man. We trying to get monetized. You know what I'm saying? How they say it. You feel me? But, yeah, man. But, yeah. I still got my clear jacket on, folks. But, and this one, too, catch my eye, too. I ain't gonna cap. When J.I. start speaking. Anyway, man, let's get straight to the video, you know what I'm saying? Let's see what my boy Lil TJ talking about, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's go right here, yeah. All right, let's get it.
I've been through a lot. I think I spent 100 hours better niggas blocks. I think I spent 100 billion trying to feed the block. But you say that money land is fuck you if you not. I'm a young OG. Niggas wanna see me lose, they don't even know me. Got it by myself with the mug, got it dolly. Put it out the rolly, I'm legend, I've been bugging like I'm Kobe. And this ain't never going down, doing bits. Pushing nigga redo everything they did.
You perk like he killed it. Why I can't go crazy, man? You know what I'm saying? You like a vibe artist, man. That, you know, that I would fuck with. You feel me? I like vibe artists, man. I like artists that like to vibe out, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, I like that melodic shit. You feel me, man? I like that shit. Damn. like that shit, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, dope music, man. I like it, you know what I'm saying? It's a vibe song, man. And let me know what y'all like it or not. Lil TJ, y'all, hey, one thing, my Lil TJ, man, y'all gonna probably disagree with me. He going crazy every future, though. Every future, you, every time it's like, say, it's like, let me see what artist. So, say it's like, Uzi and Lil TJ, this for example. Lil TJ gonna, you know, go crazy on the future, you know? So, just like J.I. and Lil TJ, like previously. Lil TJ go crazy on that, you know what I'm saying? So he go crazy on Futures though, and his main songs, you know what I'm saying? It's like Polo G, man. It's a lot of artists that can do that. Go crazy on their main songs, you know what I'm saying? And still body the Futures, you know what I'm saying? That they, you know, give them, well, not give them, but you know, give them a verse. So that's why I put Lil TJ, you know what I'm saying? Because he go crazy. Yeah, I went crazy too. He went crazy too. YK went crazy too, man. I cannot lie. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let me know what you know about him, man. You feel me? I'm fucking with it. I'm putting my playlist though. You feel me? Cause I like the song a lot. I like it a lot, man. But yeah, I'm out y'all, man. Let each one of y'all support me each and every day. And me will keep running up the numbers up, man. And, I might drop a video tonight for y'all, man. Don't call me. I just dropped a video today. Like, I think way back. Not way back, right today. But yeah, but y'all won't get this prior to, like, I don't know, next week some shit, but I don't know what I'm saying about it, but hey, my bad. Yeah. But, yeah, I'm out of y'all, man. Let's join y'all, and, yeah, all right. Peace.